One day I joined Roblox strip club and found this black guy called Rape Me Now, but it was encrypted and shit. He came up to me asking, do it. And I said, what? He proceeded to rape me, screwing my IP and street number. Sitting in fear, and making that shit into an ant colony, I found him jacking off in front of my two-story $500,000 family home, and looking at me ominously. He then said, come downstairs, or shall I say, come down. Comma running away crying, I hid and went under witness protection and never went on Roblox.com ever again.